here with Marilyn Okoro. Marilyn, how do you feel after that race and final?
I'm a bit disappointed where I finished. You know, it was such an easy run, but at the same time so hard. Really wanted to win it. I've made a few mistakes, so I'm a bit upset myself, but bounced back clean, that's me.
Yeah. Now, I've read previously about sort of the injuries you've had in the past, and you've had to go back to basics. How tough is it to sort of go back and get yourself focused for a trials, a tough weekend like this?
It's tough because, you know, you're always breaking new levels, and for me, having been at the top before, it's really hard trying to sort of take, you know, mediocre courses that, you know, I wouldn't have had to think about before, but gotta keep focused, gotta keep, you know, on it. I will get back there one day. 2012
next
year. I'm going to fight for that so hard.
First and foremost, we've got the World Championships.
Yeah.
Have you got any more races planned to try and get the A standard?
Yeah. Crystal Palace, hopefully. So I'm just going to try and just run a quick time, put it down, and get ready for the champs.
And do you feel as if you're in good enough shape to get the A standard?
Oh, definitely. You know, I feel like I'm fitter than when I run my PB, so the time should come without the pressure of a championship.